now, got the hometown crew here. Let's see how they do with their home court advantage. Competing in the small varsity pro